Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Apple FO Riado. Today, I just want to do a session 2 review with you from my previous session, which I will link comment in the comment down below, on the private Chanel access online to more small leather goods. From the private access link here, I will show you. So here is my private access link. You will be able to see more results of the items available visible. For instance, here you have 290 results of the small leather goods comparing to, I'm just showing you from my Safari as a guest login where you have 188 results only from the small leather goods. So without further ado, I will jump right into it. And please let me know in the comment down below which item you want to know the reference number in case you're interested to reach out to your SA for order. So these are the same as the regular site, but I do want to let you know that what my essay told me is all those small classic box with chain, like the previous they call it vanity case, they are completely sold out in the States and Chanel no longer produce them. So that's what I'm told in case you like them. But let me know if you hear something different. At least that's what my essay and the online representative told me. This one is interesting. This is the new season, the clutch with chain, not the this style. This is still available and they are not yet reaching all the boutique in the States, but they have very limited volume on those. And they come in with different size. This is the larger size. I searched. It fits my iPhone 11. And it comes with lambskin in metallic silver, in gold color, and also in patent black and red, which I will show you. So I am contemplating getting one. Hopefully, I can do an unboxing video with you very soon. So please stay tuned. And please subscribe if you haven't yet. I really appreciate your support here. And to chat with you is the happiest thing for me every day. Every time, I mean, when I do a video. So yeah, these are more wallet on chain and lipstick case for $1,000. Well, yeah, this is the smaller one I was talking about. I don't know what fits in, but it's not for me. When I'm spending that much of money on a bag, I need it to be practical. However, this side-by-side comparison on the same style but different size of a larger one, which I checked the size dimension, it would fit an iPhone 11 or iPhone 10, let's say. And it has different variations. I showed you the metallic lambskin. This is calfskin, so that's perfect durable for me. There are different colors. Can you guess which one I'm planning to get? Yeah, this is a small size clutch in lambskin, very cute gold color, but the lambskin always give me some nervous thoughts, so not sure I will get this. The clutch with chain, it's like the trendy bag with the gold hardware on top, but again, I don't know what fits in this bag. More purses, more phone holder with the crystal ball. And then this is the new color combination from the Matisse 28 collection, same as the shopping bag, large tote I showed in the previous video, and then the jacket from the ready-to-wear runway pieces. More wallet on chain with the Chanel 19 style, and then apparently the clutch, the round clutch with chain in the seasonal sheepskin tweed material. More, okay, this is completely sold out, just so you know you're interested in this, completely sold out, same as this one. I actually checked with my essay on this one because this is the one with the I don't know if you can see the gold metal material on top like the trendy bag. However, completely sold out, they're no longer reproduce this anymore, and I will show you the price tag, but this one they actually increased price a lot to $2,000 now comparing to the previous summer cruise collection, which is $1,500. So that's really a shame. One, I really feel that brand and client base, client can grow with the brand, right? Not everyone's born rich. When young clients, they grow love towards the brand, I do feel the brand should have some good quality of entry-level priced, good quality practical items for the young clients to have a chance to get their hands on, right? And then throughout the years, clients could grow in their career, their buying power, and they grow with the brand. It's not everyone just all of a sudden become rich and then they are able to get a bag, which I would feel very grateful, but it's just not the case for everyone. And I do feel personally, it is better to grow, to give clients the opportunity to grow with the brand. So it's really a shame, Chanel, that they're trying to increase the price a lot significantly while taking away those entry-level practical pieces and make it really limited and only to VIP clients. Pretty much that's the case. Enough chit-chat. It's just like talking to my best friend, so I hope you don't mind. And let me know in the comment down below, what do you think of, what's your opinion on that? Fashion is all subjective, right? This cute wallet on chain in pearlish calfskin color, very nice. More clutch with... More zip wallet pouches. Okay, so this is the reissue rainbow mermaid, a lot of names of this unicorn type of classic bag, which I got in a recent video. I will link down below if you're interested. But I don't know how I feel about this pouch. Probably the color combination, it is a little bit too intense. The pink is no longer pink, it's more like dark, dirtyish purple. And then the green and then the blue, it just doesn't look iridescent to me. I don't know how I feel about this pouch. It just does not look like a dreamy rainbow type of feeling for me. Boy Chanel wallet on chain. This is cute. The same collection, but very cute. The color combination, it's light. Here's what I'm talking about, right? This one, you can see the glory, like the shiny of the skin. But this one looks very much too dark and dull. The crease makes bag look aged as opposed to, you know, a kind of like a design feeling. And then the Chanel Boy wallet on chain in metallic lambskin color. This color is quite nice. Also, more purses, and then phone and card holder, and phone holder with those metal gold tone chains. Phone holder. Finally, they come with iPhone 10 or 11 Pro. It's just always late for those brands to come up. But anyways, I'm not gonna spend $1,000 on a phone case, to be honest. Happy with my plastic case from Apple. This one is interesting. It's the lambskin wallet on chain with the vintage retro vibe, and then the pearl on the chain. Very classic. This is actually a nice piece. So this is the tweed color, similar to the summer spring cruise, some ready to wear pieces. The coat piece, I saw they have this color. This one sold out, so yeah, they just took it away. Wallet on chain with adjustable metal balls. More 19 bags. Wristlet. Okay, so looks like this is a trend where both Louis Vuitton and then Chanel, they have this type of wristlet. I just don't know how practical they are. I don't see myself wearing them. The color is very popping and nice, but it's just not practical in my opinion. Sold out. This one gives me a feeling of the multi-poche from the Louis Vuitton, but I don't know how I feel about this, and I'm pretty sure it's sold out as well. This pouch, the material combination is quite interesting. It looks like it's a bag hiding inside a bag, so that's pretty nice and could be a good evening companion with the sequin as always. I like the pop colors from Chanel, to be honest. I know black, beige, gray, nude color are the forever classic piece, but I just really like those bright colors. Chanel's are doing so vivid and vibrant. The green, the hot pink, the purple, sky blue. I just feel they do a really good job on the color palette for those bright ones. And then this, and then that purple one I showed you, they are from the new classic flap bag collection, the same color. Could be very cute to have a flat bag and a wallet. The colors were in it. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. The 1500 one. They will no longer bring it back, right? This was literally earlier this year. Don't you agree? This is such a classic, durable, practical piece in green calfskin with a really fair price given the craftsmanship and then the brand for entry-level clients to be able to get hands-on, right? But apparently that's made as some kind of special VIP case and very limited. So the waiting list is long and very few people could get it, and they no longer produce it. And right away they increase the price to $2,000. So that's really a 30% increase given the original price was fair enough, right? So shame on Chanel, but who can blame them? We still buying, we still love the brand. So it's a love-hate relationship, do you agree? Same, vanity case sold out, so I don't even look at them for things I can't get my hands on. And I don't really like to go to the resale website to get something that's more expensive than the original price, so that's just not me. More clutch with chain. This is quite cute because of the shape, and it's very the shiny black lambskin color is very vintage. It having this vintage vibe, very nice. This is quite cute in calfskin also. I wish they have a bigger like round bag, which can be more practical. But again, round shape is never going to be the same in terms of capacity, how much you can fit in comparing to a rectangular or a square bag, right? And then, yeah, this wallet on chain, the print, I'm pretty sure this bag might not be showing on the regular side. So this print was from, again, the summer cruise session earlier this year, and of last year when they had it in the boutique with the special Chanel logo print in jersey fabric. And they have some jackets in this print also. But I just feel it's a little bit too much on a reissue bag. To be honest, for those who choose reissue bag, I feel the reason for me personally, it's really low-key without like a logo, and it's so classic at the same time. So I'm not sure, for me personally, very subjective, again, fashion is all about subjective, that I don't know if I'm choosing reissue for the low-key understatement kind of tone and vibe. I would want to have those huge logo printed everywhere, so yeah. And it's spelling out. But yeah, this is a quite cute wallet on chain, same as the beige version. One is on chain, one is the flap case, but this is a quite nice collection from previously. And I do like this clutch. These are two different sizes based on the price tag, but this is quite fun. Looks like an envelope bag. Interesting. I feel this with the Camilla flower print, it's also a classic from, I don't know, 10 years back. I had a wallet 10-15 years back. I had a wallet with that print. This is a good thing about Chanel. It's about classic, forever, no trend. It's just always the same, which is a legend, right? Where you create one leather, one shape, turn lock, and just forever popular. Considered as classic. But yeah, this is a very interesting wallet on chain with the handle. If it becomes like a small or mini probably mini bag, that would be quite interesting to check it out for me. Waist bag, clutch with chain. This is not sorted by new arrival or new collection, by the way. I don't know how it's sorted, but it's definitely not by new or old. It's a combination and mix. It just in different pink, coral type of pink color. That's a cute clutch. More wallet on chain, and then a reissue pouch. So this is quite cute. From the if some of you might have seen the sandals with the star, crystal star. So I feel that's from the same collection. And then the clutch with chain had a metal, gold metal at the top, like the trendy bag. But again, I don't know what this bag fits in. And sold out, completely sold out, right? Look at the craftsmanship, very nice. Even though I can't have a chain, I could just have it as a handbag. Looks very durable, heavy duty, and a nice color. But shame on Chanel, they won't bring this back. This is a cute little jewelry pouch. Again, don't know what fits in. And then more wallet on chain with special number 5 print with the velvet crystal ball adjustment. Mechanism chain belt, shoulder strap, more 19 purses, more round mini clutch with chain on different material, and more boy type of small wallet. All the boy Chanel wallet on chain looks like they are in the metallic lambskin of different color, which is pretty nice because it makes them shiny. And then this is the small color clutch I am contemplating to get. But this again is the small mini size. So cute. Is this a mirror? Looks like a mirror, or is it not? Sorry, I can't tell. Looks like it's a mirror, do you think? Please let me know in the comments down below if this is a mirror. It could be a plus if it's a mirror. Oh, looks like not. It probably just a metal circle. But yeah, this red is super cute and gives it a modern type of retro vintage vibe with the gold hardware on the side. Are these little locks? or no, but it's super cute. Oh my god, this is really cute. And then you don't have to worry about it, secure it. It's just very easy to snap it on. Although it's not turn lock, I get it, but it's just super cute. However, I want to show you the size, right? This is not gonna work. This is too tiny, and they have different variations. The black and red are patent, and then the mini one, they looks like they only have the gold. And yeah, they have those little lipstick case in different colors. Cute, but not practical for me. While I'm getting a lipstick case for $1,000. Yep, and then this is a larger size in red. I just like it, both black and red. I just like this clutch a lot. And then because it fits in a lot, similar to the mini bag, I feel I will need to see how actually exactly is it gonna fit my sunglasses in addition to my phone or two phones. But yeah, I really am looking forward to do an unboxing with you, hopefully soon. Can you guess which one I am probably gonna get? Please let me know in the comment down below. But yeah, I will just do it as soon as I have some news with you on the unboxing. This is a cute pouch because it adds a little handle, right? And then you can actually carry it as a handbag, which is quite nice. And it looks like a shopping tote, so very cute. The clutch. And then, yeah, these are from the previous seasons and they will no longer be available, but very cute classic color combination. And we have a little bit more to go over. More flap, the same clutch with chain, the boy bags, boy wallets, very shiny. This aged calf skin looks very shiny. That's really nice. I wish they had this type of calf skin bag. Nowadays all their mini flap looks like, or majority of them, are in lambskin, so that's also a shame for me because I know lambskin is so shiny, but I just like the calf skin more so that I can wear it more. Do not need to babysit it too much. But yeah, so that would be all for today's video. I really hope you find it a little bit useful and helpful. Let me know in the comment down below, and I want to do another private access view on the costume jewelry very soon. Thank you so much for your time reviewing with me. As always, stay safe, take care. I hope to see you very soon, and I hope I can do an unboxing video with you very soon on some of the items, not just one. So yeah, I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much. Bye bye. I'll show you. So here is my private access link. You will be able to see more results of the items available visible. For instance, here you have 290 results of the small leather goods, comparing to, I'm just showing you from my Safari as a guest logging, where you have 188 results only from the small leather goods. So without further ado, I will jump right into it. And please let me know in the comment down below which item you want to know the reference number, in case you're interested to reach out to your SA for order. So these are the same as the regular site, but I do want to let you know that what my essay told me is all those small classic box with chain, like the previous, they call it vanity case, they are completely sold out in the States and Chanel no longer produce them. So that's what I'm told, in case you like them. But let me know if you hear something different. At least that's what my essay and the online representative told me. This one is interesting. This is the new season, the clutch with chain, not the this style. This is still available and they are not yet reaching all the boutique in the States, but they have very limited volume on those, and they come in with different size. This is the larger size. I searched, it fits my iPhone 11, and it comes with lambskin in metallic silver, in gold color, and also in patent black and red, which I will show you. So I am contemplating getting one. Hopefully I can do an unboxing video with you very soon. So please stay tuned, and please subscribe if you haven't yet. I really appreciate your support here, and to chat with you is the happiest thing for me every day. Every time, I mean, when I do a video. So yeah, these are more wallet on chain and lipstick case for $1,000. Well, yeah, this is the smaller one I was talking about. I don't know what fits in, but it's not for me. When I'm spending that much of money on a bag, I need it to be practical. However, this side-by-side comparison on the same style but different size of a larger one, which I checked the size dimension, it would fit an iPhone 11 or iPhone 10, let's say, and it has different variations. I showed you the metallic lambskin. This is calf skin, so that's perfect durable for me. There are different colors. Can you guess which one I'm planning to get? Yeah, this is a small size clutch in lambskin, very cute gold color, but the lambskin always give me some nervous thoughts. So not sure I will get this. The clutch with chain, it's like the trendy bag with the gold hardware on top. But again, I don't know what fits in this bag. More purses, more phone holder with the crystal ball. And then this is the new color combination from the Matisse 28 collection, same as the shopping bag, large tote I showed in the previous video, and then the jacket from the ready-to-wear runway pieces. More wallet on chain with the Chanel 19 style, and then apparently the clutch, the round clutch with chain in the seasonal sheepskin tweed material. More, okay, this is completely sold out, just so you know you're interested in this, completely sold out, same as this one. I actually checked with my essay on this one, because this is the one with the I don't know if you can see the gold metal material on top, like the trendy bag. However, completely sold out, they're no longer reproduce this anymore, and I will show you the price tag, but this one they actually increased price a lot to 2000s now, comparing to the previous summer cruise collection, which is 1500. So that's really a shame. One, I really feel that brand and client base, client can grow with the brand, right? Not everyone's born rich. When young clients, they grow love towards the brand, I do feel the brand should have some good quality of entry level priced, good quality practical items for the young clients to have a chance to get their hands on, right? And then throughout the years, clients could grow in their career, their buying power, and they grow with the brand. It's not everyone just all of a sudden become rich and then they are able to get a bag, which I would feel very grateful, but it's just not the case for everyone. And I do feel personally, it is better to grow, to give clients the opportunity to grow with the brand. So it's really a shame, Chanel, that they're trying to increase the price a lot, significantly, while taking away those entry-level practical pieces and make it really limited and only to VIP clients. Pretty much that's the case. Yeah, enough chit-chat. But yeah, it's just like talking to my best friend, so I hope you don't mind. And let me know in the comment down below, what do you think of, like, what's your opinion on that? Fashion is all subjective, right? This cute wallet on chain in pearlish calf skin color, very nice. More clutch with